Hi everyone, so let's move towards our today's topic, which is...
So basically veins are thin walled blood vessels which consist of large lumen and it consists of valves as well, whereas arteries don't consist of valves and do not have valves. Veins consist of valves and the valves are present in the veins and they carry deoxygenated blood. In our body, all the veins except pulmonary vein carry deoxygenated blood and it brings the blood towards the heart. Okay, arteries kya thi? Arteries away le jati thi blood ko heart se, but veins towards yani heart ki taraf lati hain veins ko. Oh, sorry, blood ko. And arteries, veins also consist of three types, and that is venules. Or arteries ki kya types thi? Arterioles, medium size arteries and large arteries. Veins bhi isi tarah ki types hai, venules, medium size vein and large veins. First we will talk about venules. So venules are basically there are two types of venules, post capillary venules, muscular venules. Post capillary venules are attached directly to the capillaries and they have many pericytes. What are pericytes? Pericytes basically are also known as mural cells and they are contractile cell which form the capillaries or blood vessel, which help in the capillaries for capillary formation or blood vessel formation. Now moving towards further, muscular venules, the diameter of the post capillary venules is 15 to 20 newmeter. One thing which is very important regarding an exam point of view, that the diameters are very 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 important. Okay, so you have to memorize the diameter of post capillary venules as well as further. Muscular venules, the diameter is up to 1 millimeter, and after post capillary venules, muscular venules are present having smooth muscles and they are also known as small veins. Now moving towards another type of the venules, that is medium size veins, and its diameter is from 1 to 10 millimeter. Like the arteries consist of three layers, that is unica intima, media, adventitia. Intima innermost hoti hai, I for intima, I for innermost, M for middle, M for media, M for muscles, that is tunica media is the middle layer and consists of muscles, that is smooth muscles. Tunica adventitia outermost layer hoti hai. Okay, so like this, veins also consist of these type of layer, but there is a slightly difference in each type of vein, so we will discuss that. Tunica media and medium size vein is basically consists of endothelial cells and it also consists of subendothelial layer which is very thin. Then moving towards tunica media, so it consists of circular muscle fibers, and tunica adventitia is thicker than tunica media. Remember this point as well. Now remember one point, that the great saphenous vein which is present in the leg consists of muscle. Okay, the great saphenous vein having muscle in all three layers. This is the exception case, you have to memorize it. You can the teacher can ask or the professor can ask you that which vein consists of muscle in all their three layers. So you have to answer that the name of that vein is great saphenous vein, which is present in the leg. Now large veins having diameter obviously large, that's why they are called as large veins, and their diameter is more than 10 millimeter. It also consists of three layers, tunica intima, media and adventitia. Tunica intima consists of subendothelial layer which is well developed, contain elastic fiber, endothelium as well. Tunica media is thin and it consists of circular arrangement of smooth muscle. And likewise said ke medium size veins mein bhi jo tunica media usme circular arranged muscle fibers honge, aur large veins mein bhi aisa hi hoga. Tunica adventitia thickest layer hoti hai, ओके, और मीडियम साइज वेन्स में भी ट्यूनिका एडवेंटिशिया थिकर होती है. सो यू हैव टू मेमोराइज दिस एज वेल. सो दिस इज द होल टॉपिक ऑफ वेन्स. सो गाइज, टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ एंड स्टडी हार्ड, वर्क हार्ड एंड गुड लक. बाय.